is on lockdown. State your business.
Joan.
Believe the rumors. A Jedi. We brought him in alive.
The Senator is expecting us.
You're clear to move along. We want to keep the Senator waiting. Yeah. We should die like the rest of your kind, traitor.
So, where's the handoff?
Ducks. This kind of deal is best done in the shadows.
Sure. But what's to stop the Senator from taking our prisoner and shoving us into a sky lane?
He needs to keep this quiet.
That's right.
Sidestepping Inquisitors, one-upping Vader. The guy's playing a dangerous game.
So are we.
This district is locked down. Senator's orders.
This way. We're taking a detour.
Rats in a maze. I don't like it.
Stick with the plan. We'll be fine.
As long as I get paid.
We're citizens. You can't treat us like this.
Yeah?
Says who? Level 2046 has seen better days. War's expensive. Someone's gotta pay for it.
Greetings. I am Senator Daho Sagan. I represent...
Hard enough to make ends meet in this galaxy.
Not according to the propaganda.
And security.
Wipe down, prisoner.
These are the bedrocks of the Empire. Yet how can we thrive when terrorists threaten your...
Can't believe I'm about to meet a senator.
These days he really shows his face in public. Good thing he's making an exception for us. We've got something that'll bring him favor with the Emperor.
This hour,
Emperor. Work me. Let me
come. I see it. There he stands around the checkpoint.
Yes, sir. The Senator is just making sure everything's on the line. And we're off.
Security
patrols
will detain and incarcerate anyone
who does not comply.
Get over here, Jedi. The rest of you will stay here.
That wasn't the deal.
Deals change.
Not this one. I come along, or we walk.
Only you. The others must wait.
Terrorist.
You gonna let him call you that?
That's enough.
So where'd you find him?
Night Market. He was trying to buy a crate of electro-proton bombs from a Chagrin arms dealer.
How'd you make the arrest?
Jedi have to sleep, same as us.
When the Senator gets a hold of you, he'll wish you were dead.
Always nice to meet a fan.
This way, Jedi. Mind your business.
This is my business. The prisoner needs to be in mint condition.
The Senator requested I bring the prisoner to him alive. He is breathing, isn't he?
Droids.
Is the district secure?
Yes, Senator.
It better be. Vader's dogs are always sniffing about. Jedi is a rare quarry these days. What else have you brought me? See that he is paid.
It's been a pleasure, Senator. This isn't the last time we get to do business together.
The renegade Jedi Cal Kestis.
You have made quite a name for yourself. Sabotaging weapons depots, disrupting supply lines, flaunting this for everyone to see. The failed coup on Norset. That was your doing, wasn't it?
What do you want, Senator? A confession? You already know I've been working with Saul Guerrero.
Before I deliver you to the Emperor, you will lead me to the remaining Jedi.
I can't. It's just me.
No use resisting. I'll find out one way or another. Sometimes all it takes is a speech. But in there, I have other tools at my disposal. Or maybe I'll just use this. Your master's lightsaber. Jaro Tapal, a traitor like you. And to think one day our children will ask, what is this thing? This relic of a corrupt institution destroyed by its own arrogance.
Arrogance is a trap a lot of us fall into, Senator.
I'm sure the Emperor won't mind if I deliver you to him in pieces.
What?
Did you really think you could capture me? You've got classified military intel stored on your yacht. And you just brought it right to me. Thanks, BD.
You'll burn for this.
That's mine.
Help the Jedi!
Come and get me. That all you got, Senator? Come on out. Talk.
Kill the assassin!
Hurry, end it!
So fast, Senator. Hit it, BD. Now he comes to us. He's coming a little hot.
Oh, really hot! Hold on!
It's okay. Oh, these things happen. We gotta get to that yacht.
That was a close one, buddy. It's not your fault. Catch up with the yacht.
You don't have anything for it, do you? gotta find that yacht before the Empire does.
Is it safe up here?
You're gonna disobey a direct command?
I'm just saying, we got jetpack troopers for this, don't we?
It's a big district. They're doing general sweeps of the area.
Whatever intel the senators got stashed, I hope it's worth the risk. You never give up hope, do you, buddy? Rest there.
Ghost, I beg you, I fought in the war.
I doubt that. Now clear out. Senator's orders. Oh, that's it. Blast them. Suspect's male. Was last seen on Dock 27. Where did you come from? Let's get him! I'm going to get you!
There's the yacht. Still drifting.
That's the spirit, BD. We'll get it.
You want to get a bite after a ship? Sure, I could go for a turbo dog. I heard they make those out of scratch. That's just a rumor.
I see him.
An extra shift. A lot of crime on the streets these days.
Closer. Hanging in there, BD? Don't look down.
Took you so long?
Oh, you know, just hanging out, taking in the sights. Been a while since I was on Coruscant. Thanks, Boat.
Part of the job, Kestis.
When I saw the dock collapse, I thought this heist might be over real quick.
Why make it easy for him? Where's the crew?
Heading to the yacht. We'll meet them there. Oh, and Bravo said no comms.
No comms it is. Bravo knows best. Coob and Liz are probably starving by now.
Hungry Klaatuinians. Ooh, we don't want that.
Remind me to tell you about the Karita job sometime.
Looks like that factory stopped the yacht. I'd call that a win.
No gunships. Crew must be making mischief.
Let's not keep them waiting. How are we gonna get you across?
Well, that didn't work. You can knock down that crate.
Worth a shot.
That jetpack's handy.
Remind me to tell you how I got it sometime. Who taught you to move like that?
My master. Every time I fell, he got me back on my feet.
Sounds like a good teacher to me. Stormtrooper patrol.
looking for us.
Better us than the yacht, yeah?
Impressive.
Who needs a jetpack? See that cable?
On it, Kestis. Bucketheads below. No going around them.
Then we go through them.
Alrighty when you are, Kestis. Enemy's close.
Got an intruder!
Looks like a fight.
Hey, fellas.
Don't let him intimidate you. Put your guard.
Back at you.
We can call the lift with that terminal.
On it.
Troopers coming.
Let's get the drop on it.
Sure thing. On your signal.
Go. Man, go.
General, run off. You want to keep going? Mike, last one.
Do your thing. Let's
not
go.
Yet, Kestis.
Okay. You can fight.
Yeah, you too.
I don't speak binary, but I hear you, BD. Team effort.
Let's try up that way.
Quit reading my mind, Jedi.
This place is a ghost town.
Coruscant's changed a lot over the last few years. These days, just being outside doesn't give you trouble.
Speaking of trouble, let's avoid that patrol.
Agreed. Got some company, and it isn't friendly. Back off!
Kestis! Blaster's hot!
I hate probe droids.
Same here.
Double back. Found something.
I get half, right?
A little help, buddy. Thank you, buddy. BD wants you to knock that down.
Now I'm taking orders from a droid. Gotta get up there. Any ideas?
The Emperor turned the Jedi Temple into his palace.
Yeah, that's what the Empire does best. Take something you love and make it something you can't stand the sight of anymore.
With Saw Gerrera.
Not long. A few jobs here and there.
I could tell you impressed him. That isn't easy.
I'm good at what I do, and I don't ask the wrong questions. Nation tends to open doors.
might be able to use that crane to get across the bridge.
Using the Empire's tools against him.
Contact. Taste this.
I'm with you, Cal.
Kind of rare mineral, I guess. Yeah. It's beautiful. Was a fan of you either.
I don't see a way up.
Let's look around.
Looks like BD found something.
Find something, buddy?
What's he got?
Ascension cable. Workers use them for construction now.
Can you repair it?
Cable's a bit frayed. Not in bad shape. Should be a quick patch job.
So I heard you fought the Empire on Kashyyyk.
Yeah.
Hijacked a walker and broke open an Imperial prison camp single-handed.
That one was BD.
Just the two of you.
And some friends. What about you, new guy? Win this for the credits?
Credits never hurt. But, I have a daughter. Kata. I don't get to see her as often as I'd like, but at least I can provide for her.
Must be hard, being away from her. Is her mother?
She's gone. The Empire took her from us.
Sorry. Taking a lot of people.
More every day. You ever use one of those?
I'll figure it out. It was a scrapper on Braca.
You've been through a lot for someone so young.
Just trying to survive.
Aren't we all?
Ascension cable's holding.
Good, I got a feeling you're gonna need it. We can use that terminal to rotate the billboard.
Come
Wasn't so hard. Back to the bridge?
Hope the crew's doing all right. If Gabs gets bored, she might slice into Imperial comms for fun.
She that good?
Too good. Syndicate trained, but got on the wrong side of her employers. Bravo used to fly for the Republic.
Ex-military. That explains a lot.
I just started working with Coop and Liz.
Cantina on Norset. Bounty Hunter got the drop on me. Twins threw him down a mine shaft. Friends ever since.
True, Kestis. Hope I'm pulling my weight.
You got us to the Senator.
Sounds like he wants to double my cut. Is that right, BD?
Hey, Bravo. No job ever goes according to plan, does it?
What fun would that be? How's the new guy doing?
Bit of a talker, but good in a fight.
Huh, I'll take it. Gab sliced the yacht. Senator can't call for help, but he's locked in pretty tight.
You trying knocking?
Any sign of Cal?
Batista! Batista!
I just bet the twins of the Senator had you in there stuffed and mounted.
Hey, I want a cut of that.
Hey, Cal. If you die, I get the mantis, right?
Sorry, Gabs. Not mine to give.
So, what's the plan?
That yacht to Sinar Rim City.
The Senator has military intel on his personal terminal here. Could give us a fighting chance against the Empire.
Problem is, Captain secured blast doors. Even the twins can't pry those bad boys open.
How are we getting in?
You fellas get the yacht down, Jetpack. Then I'll work my slicer magic. With my lovely assistant.
I'll grab a transport. Back before you know it.
Let's do this.
Twins, get Cal across that gap.
You chop, Pachisa.
What should I do?
You got a jetpack. Use it.
Copy that.
Thanks, twins.
She's gone.
Keep your eyes sharp. Bravo doesn't still unnoticed.
going!
Get back here, Cal!
Kidding me? Gotta get to the Mantis. Gabs. The twins. We'll mourn later. Gotta keep moving. Us, buddy. Gotta stay one step ahead.
Activating security protocols. I am terminating your life. Sudden movement unforeseen. Unproductive human. Scanners failing.
Stem canister. That'll prove useful. That way's blocked. Come on, we'll come back later.
Okay.
somewhere. We'll find them.
Be ready.
What are you doing here?
I'm not a threat.
You're getting weak! What just happened? Stay calm!
They're after you! You expected me to use it like that. Troopers everywhere. Gotta be careful, BD. Stim, please, buddy. Wow, that's better. Place. They want me. They've got me.
Cal! Good to see you.
Wanna ride? Spoke too soon.
I'll take the Inquisitor. Keep that other gunship off my back.
On it!
We gotta take her out.
But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable.
Come on, attack me! Kestis, enough! I'll take your limbs off! Peace, sorry, peace! Learn a new trick? I don't think so. bit of a little pain? Plus you will be brace yourself, don't resist.
Jedi Knight, before you betrayed our order. Your name was Asana Tide. Time to set you free. Thank you.